And we are following breaking news new at 6 tonight. Former Maine Senator Olympia Snowe is speaking out, saying she is now in full support of same-sex marriage. This comes after the three-term senator retired from politics back in January. News 8's Aly Myles is here with that story. Aly.
Megan, Senator Snowe told CNN today, as public opinion has largely shifted over same-sex marriage, so have her views. In fact, the former Republican senator says she supported Maine's effort to legalize same-sex marriage during last November's election. And today, Snowe told CNN that she no longer supports the Defense of Marriage Act, the federal law banning marriage between two men or two women. She voted for that law in 1996. It's currently being reviewed by the U.S. Supreme Court. Officials with the group Equality Maine say Snowe's opinion is a good example of how some perceptions and opinions about same-sex marriage are evolving.
Well, this is another example of how Mainers and Americans are changing their minds on this issue, how they're coming to understand and support the freedom to marry for all loving, committed couples. You know, we saw this last year during the campaign when thousands of Mainers changed their minds and voted to support allowing same-sex couples to marry. And we're very pleased to count the Honorable Senator Snowe among them.
During her time in the Senate, Snowe was viewed as a consistently moderate voice within the Republican Party. Live in the newsroom, Aly Myles, News 8.